Hey YouTubers, this is my very first video on this vlog. I don't know how to do this. It's my first video. I guess I'll learn as time goes on. Very funny. I'm over at my cousin's house today. It's December 23rd? Yeah, it's December 23rd. Would you look at that? One more day before it's Christmas Eve. And I'm actually pumped. So my cousin and I are just playing some very retro video games. Yeah, we found it in his basement. So should be good. Should be a good night. It's like, I don't know what time it is. It's 12 o'clock, it's 1 o'clock. We'll probably be playing this until 3?
Approximately 2 or 3.
2 or 3, that's what he just said. Huh, so, yeah. I'll probably be playing his Yamaha guitar. This is what he's been playing. For all you YouTubers that like retro video games, that's it.
This is off the TV.
It's one of those cheap little games you could buy at Walmart. I don't know how much here. $30 at Walmart, I think. Yeah, my cousin's just like, you know.
I didn't even get asked.
So yeah, I'm learning, and this is actually today's vlog. I'm starting it at 1 o'clock in the night. Yeah, it's very, very practical. I guess I can give you a rundown of my schedule tomorrow. I will be making gingerbread houses with my cousin's cousins and his girlfriend. And
continue your vlog, then I'll continue off. It'll be a little time lapse.
Yeah. So I'll catch up with you in the morning. Well, I'll continue it
later.
In the morning. Later in the morning. One thing you guys should know about me: I get really bored really easily, and I also have a cold. Excuse this. I sound a whole lot different now than I usually do. Yeah. So he's still playing video games. And, one thing you guys should check out. This guy right here, him and his girlfriend did this amazing cover of Have Yourself a Very Merry Christmas.
A Merry Little Christmas.
Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Okay.
Yeah. Very close, he tells me. I'll put a link in the description. Wow, stumbling my words. That's what happens when you try to vlog at 1 o'clock in the morning. Well, a cup of coffee in the morning will get me through the day, and I should be fine for the rest of the day. And yeah, I'm fairly, very, very new to this stuff, and I'm not even looking at the camera. I'm looking at me. Wow. Lighting's horrible. Anything you guys suggest, just comment, please. I'm new to this stuff. Don't be haters. Please.
Don't be complainers.
Yeah, don't be complainers either.
No, complaters.
Okay, whatever he just said, don't do that as well. Yeah, just very constructive criticism would be nice. I guess it's all a learning process, isn't it? You see, this is what I've resorted to, walking around in this basement.
Are you mad
today? Well, it's you know, it's fairly fun. I enjoy it. He's got a bunch of guitars. I don't know what that is.
Got some Oreos.
It's his Mac. It's his Apple guitar with a CAA sticker. I'm not sure if it's insured. And we also bought a bunch of Oreos. I love Oreos and milk. Oreos and milk. Hey, why don't I name this? Why don't I just give you guys a rundown of me? And I hope I actually get some subscribers off this video. You see, I'm a DJ. I own a Mac. My beautiful Mac. Has a bunch of stickers on it. I also own a very beautiful Epiphone 339. ES-339. Very beautiful Sunburst. I love this guitar. I use this all the time. In the process of writing a few songs, hope to get them up onto YouTube. If not, I will have an album. That's not a promise, so don't be expecting one. It may or may not happen, so I do not have recording capabilities. You know what? It's December 23rd, right? December 23rd, Matt? It's December 23rd. Tips Eve here in Newfoundland. That's what we call it. I'm also a Newfoundlander. That's what you should know about. That's also one other thing you should know about me. I'm a Newfoundlander. Born and bred, and it'll be one till I die. Love Newfoundland. It's beautiful. I don't know why I'm holding this. But yeah. I hope this video actually goes somewhere. That's better. I will be... Oh, sorry for the shaky camera. As I said before, I will be making gingerbread houses later on today. And by the looks of it, they look amazing. Homemade. Not store-bought. My aunt spent most of the day today making them, baking them. So the kitchen was pretty much, you know, full. And by the way, that sound in the background, if you haven't caught it already, is my cousin playing retro video games. Love them. So I have a bit of a dilemma right now. My computer's dead. And I'm at my cousin's house. They don't have my charger here with me. And my phone's almost dying. And this is what I'm vlogging on. I also have a cord for that, so I have no need to worry. If it dies. Yeah. Ah, my computer died. Oh man. First world problems, eh?
I know, yeah.
My cousin's talking to me. He doesn't know that I'm vlogging. Gotcha.
I honestly didn't. Too busy
Yeah, no, my cold is, you know, slowly getting better. I should be over it by tomorrow, or later today, maybe. As I've said, I'm brand new to this stuff. I have no sweet clue what I'm doing or how to do it. I just watched a few vlogs. Roman Atwood. Check him out. He is a great guy. Lovely fellow. Haven't met him personally.
You sound like you're talking like you know him. It's funny.
I haven't met him personally, so don't take my word for it, but all I know, he seems like a nice guy. And Roman, if you're watching this, I love you. I love your vlogs, man. Top notch. I watch them every day. I swear, that's not a lie. I watch your vlog every day. What? And, I'm also a musician. I'm not sure if you guys want to know this stuff. I'm just putting it out there. I'm also single and straight.
Ready to mingle.
I'm straight. yeah, that's definitely going to be cut out of the vlog. I'm not putting that in. It's 1 o'clock. I'm vlogging. It's great. Life is great. Life is great. I love this. This is beautiful. I have to find a name to call you guys. My subscribers. If any of you have any ideas.
How about hats? Because right now it's just me and Anna.
Hats. I'll call you Hats.
Yeah.
It's very weird, but I'll call you Hats.
Yeah, with two T's.
No.
Two T's.
Okay, I'll call you Hats.
Hats with two T's.
I love you, Hats. With hats T's. With two T's. Two T's! So as I said before, my cousin Matthew, who I'm staying with, I'm staying over with tonight, who lives here in St. John's, Newfoundland, him and his girlfriend.
You're vlogging, this is distracting me.
Him and his girlfriend are the most talented musicians I know in my family. His girlfriend's not my family. That would be very weird. But him and his girlfriend are two amazing, amazing musicians. I'll put a link in the description for Hannah's Facebook or YouTube channel. YouTube. It's YouTube, right? This is YouTube? Yeah, seems like YouTube. It's YouTube. I have no idea what to say now. You know, cut 4. 20% battery on my phone. Beautiful. I have no idea what I'm doing. What am I doing? I'm lying on the floor with my computer. I'm in the holiday spirit. My shirt says, "Happy Ollie Days." Because I skateboard. Skateboarding's fun. I wouldn't necessarily take it up or suggest taking it up as a hobby. It takes a lot of time and practice. Not something everyone has. And patience. It takes patience. For goodness sake, it takes a lot of patience to be a skateboarder. Oh, I might as well plug my phone in. Oh, if you guys have any suggestions for future videos, things that I could do, seeing today's Tipsy Eve, the day before Christmas Eve, I would love if you guys gave me a few suggestions as to what I could do Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. Because I have a bunch of things I need to do on Christmas Day. Christmas Eve Day. I have to cook pancakes for my mother's work. I have to play guitar in a pageant at my church. Should be fun. I don't think that's going on the vlog. Christmas Day. Christmas Eve, just going to visit family. Christmas Day, I'm gonna visit family. Probably gonna be with this piece of shit again. He's my cousin. Love him. Love him to bits. Huh. Yeah. I'm back! Well, it's not like you'd notice, because I'm gonna edit this. Aren't I? Darn it. Yeah. We're just actually getting ready to get some shut-eye before we have to wake up, which, in fact, is in 6 hours. 6 hours, not bad. Get 6 hours of sleep. I'm back. And I had like 3 hours of sleep. I am upstairs. I just had a lovely breakfast. Still drinking coffee. I still need to brush my hair. It's among the things I still need to do.
Oh, baby.
This is my cousin.
Hi, Marcos.
Kitty. Your dog. Oh, dear. Oh.
Hey.
Yeah. Kids are coming in a few minutes, so we're gonna start making gingerbread houses. They look amazing. This is my gingerbread house.
Say hello, everyone.
Hello!
Bye.
People.
Do you have energy? You should do it.
Gingerbread houses. They look amazing so far. Covered in sugar. Set up from last night, jamming, playing some tunes, playing Kashmir. A bunch of good songs like that. Annoying the neighbors. Everyone's still trying to make, or still making gingerbread. My cousin is making hers. Kids are eating candy. Parents are talking. This is my mother.
Cause that's
hi, sweetie pie.
Start running. Soon as you open up apps, it's gonna say can't open it.
Yeah,
it won't work and all that kind of stuff.
What I
kind of lost track of Simple for the Kids. They know it.
This is my father.
Oh,
okay. Sure. Hi. This is your daily vlog.
Vlog?
Yeah.
My mom asked me what vlogging was today. I had no answer. I don't know. What is vlogging? Ready to leave Matt's house, heading on to the dentist. Here, I'm gonna pick up my brother, then head to the dentist. I'm going to the dentist, getting my teeth cleaned. They need to be cleaned. I brush my teeth every day. They still need to be cleaned though. I should see if I'm allowed to vlog in the dentist. At the dentist.
You're gonna be in the dental office as well?
That's my brother. Oh dear. Phone fell. We're just picking my brother up from church pageant practice. We're heading off to the dentist now. Yeah, should be a fun time. Hope I don't have any cavities. This is my bedroom. Quick tour. I have to run to the dentist. Mom and Dad decided to come home first. Very messy. We all have that one chair. So this video is going to go up today sometime later, as soon as I edit it. And we got 15 minutes to get to the dentist. I'm all done at the dentist. Sparkling clean.
Hi.
Just got to wait 15 minutes now until my fluoride's done. Nearly just walked into a car. What idiots we are. So, on my way home now. Still got a bunch of things to do today. Still got to get some Christmas gifts. Probably going to the mall. My brother. Yeah, you already met him. So yeah. My first video here. I love you guys. You guys are awesome. It's my first video. I hope people watch it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll have a few links in the bottom in the description. Click here. I hope it's here, to subscribe, and I'll put a link in the description for Hannah Banana's video with her boyfriend Matt, who's my cousin, their cover of Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. Great song. Good job
hey
to them.
Hey YouTubers, this is my very first video. So my cousin and I...
Whoa. Yeah, that's my editing... going right there. I'm editing the video as we speak. So, yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I will have a video, I hope, every day. Even though I'm in school, high school. You know what? I'll have a video every day. I promise that. That's not a lie. I promise I'll have a video every day. And, stick around. I'll have some pretty funny stuff on the go. Some very funny stuff, actually. If you go onto one of my other channels, there'll be a link right above me here. And that's a prank channel right there. Click it. And I still haven't started that one up yet. There's no videos on it, so if you go on it and it's blank, it's my fault because I haven't actually uploaded any videos yet. I haven't taken any footage. So yeah, in the holiday spirit, hope you guys have a lovely Christmas. And if you're celebrating any other holidays, I wish you happy Hanukkah and happy Kwanzaa. And I love you all.